we're gonna be whacking out with that hatchet. So I'm out splitting wood yesterday, right? Getting prepared for today, because it's literally, I think it's 10 outside, right around 10 degrees, but the wind's blowing 30 miles an hour, which pushes it to like minus 15 outside right now. It's around minus 15, minus 10 with the wind. So I'm chopping wood, getting prepared, and what do I find? Like, this piece comes flying off, and I stopped instantly. I went, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I mean, it's almost a spatula right now. It's almost a spatula. It's almost like it popped off and went, spatula, and landed on the ground. Spatula, and landed on the ground. I'm going to try to make a spatula. So I'm going to whack some of this when I'm done, because it'll be easier just to quickly remove all this stem material leading into the spatula. Look at that. There's our spatula. I'll be. Well, I'll be. Heck, I can cut that right up before I even pull it and drop it. I'm going to leave all this material here. Big honking chunkers when we can.
Oh, yeah.
Like that. That out. Already getting closer. Already getting close. This is spectacular. Nothing catching?
We did it.